Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name is Greg. I'm going to play something that, you know, it was a hit back in the early 60s, the girl from Ipanema. And, you know, the interesting thing was they made the radio hit out of it, which was, you know, cool, and it was, you know, it's a good song. It's Stan Getz, and I can't pronounce the names of the singers because they're Portuguese, and I'd rather not just absolutely butcher it. So I'm just not going to say it. But anyway, like I say, there was the hit version, you know, that they had on AM radio. But then they also had the album version of it, which my mom had bought the album. So, you know, that's what I heard. But I have not heard this for at least 50 years. I mean, I've heard the record version a couple of times, but not this one. And this, you know, They sing in the original Portuguese, so it's kind of cool. But anyway, I don't own copyright, so let's listen to it.
Olha que coisa mais linda, mais cheia de graça, ela menina que vem e que passa, num doce balanço, caminho do mar. Moça do corpo dourado do sol de Ipanema, o seu balançado é mais que um poema, é a coisa mais linda que eu já vi passar. Ah, por que estou tão sozinho? Ah, por que tudo é tão triste? Que existe a beleza que não é só minha, que também passa sozinha. Ah, se ela soubesse que quando ela passa, o mundo sorrindo se enche de graça e fica mais lindo por causa do amor.
Walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes ah. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gently that when she passes, each one she passes goes ah.
And I'll stop it there. There's no good place to stop this.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was good. You know, it seems like, at least from my memories, you know, that they didn't have the, you know, the sax much on the radio version of that. I don't remember it, but you know, yeah, on the album version, you know, they have a lot more liberty of what they can do because I think they cut it down, you know, by half to get it on AM radio. But anyway, you know, early 60s jazz, you know, it's a good thing. But like I say, my mom had this album and a bunch of other jazz albums. You know, that's one of the things she was into. So, you know, I learned my musical chops at a very young age. Not that I play anything, you know, but my musical chops as far as listening, you know, and being a fan of just music in general. But anyway, I hope you guys like that. It's something a little bit different, but that's what I go for here. So anyway, hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in a minute. We'll play something else. Thanks a lot, guys. Bye-bye.